Mahendra Singh Dhoni, popularly known as MS Dhoni or Captain Cool, is one of the most successful and celebrated cricketers in the history of Indian cricket. Born on July 7, 1981, in Ranchi, Jharkhand, Dhoni is renowned for his calm demeanor, exceptional leadership skills, and remarkable finishing abilities. Early life and introduction to cricket. MS Dhoni was born to Pan Singh and Devaki Devi in a middle-class family. Initially inclined towards football, Dhoni played as a goalkeeper for his school team. However, his sports teacher recognized his talent for cricket and encouraged him to become a wicketkeeper batsman. Dhoni began playing for local clubs and eventually made his way to the Bihar cricket team. Rise to stardom. Dhoni's breakthrough came when he was selected for the India A team tour to Kenya and Zimbabwe in 2004. His impressive performances, including back-to-back centuries against Pakistan A, caught the attention of the national selectors. He made his ODI debut for India against Bangladesh in December 2004, and despite a slow start, he soon made headlines with a blistering 148 against Pakistan in 2005. Leadership and success. Dhoni's leadership qualities were evident early in his career. He was appointed captain of the Indian T20 team for the inaugural ICC T20 World Cup in 2007. Under his captaincy, India won the tournament, marking the beginning of a new era in Indian cricket. Dhoni's calm and composed leadership style earned him the nickname Captain Cool. Key achievements. 1. 2007 ICC T20 World Cup. Dhoni led India to victory in the first ever T20 World Cup, defeating Pakistan in a thrilling final. 2. 2008 CB Series. Dhoni captained India to a tri-series win in Australia, showcasing his tactical acumen. 3. 2008-09 Test Series against Australia. Under Dhoni's captaincy, India won the Test Series against Australia, cementing India's status as a top Test team. 4. 2010 and 2016 Asia Cups. Dhoni led India to victories in the Asia Cup tournaments, further establishing his leadership credentials. 5. 2011 ICC Cricket World Cup. One of Dhoni's crowning achievements was leading India to victory in the 2011 World Cup. His match-winning innings of 91 size in the final against Sri Lanka, including the iconic winning six, is etched in cricket history. 6. 2013 ICC Champions Trophy. Dhoni became the first captain to win all three major ICC trophies, T20 World Cup, ODI World Cup, and Champions Trophy, when India triumphed in the 2013 Champions Trophy. IPL success. Dhoni's success extended to the Indian Premier League, IPL, where he captained the Chennai Super Kings, CSK. Under his leadership, CSK won multiple IPL titles, 2010, 2011, 2018, and 2021, and became one of the most successful franchises in the league's history. Retirement. Dhoni retired from Test cricket in December 2014, handing over the captaincy to Virat Kohli. He continued to play limited overs cricket until he announced his retirement from international cricket on August 15, 2020. Despite his retirement, Dhoni continued to play and lead CSK in the IPL. Post-retirement. After retiring from international cricket, Dhoni focused on his business ventures and continued to mentor young cricketers. His involvement in various philanthropic activities and his contribution to the development of sports in India have been commendable. Legacy and impact. MS Dhoni's legacy is defined by his calmness under pressure, innovative captaincy, and finishing prowess. He inspired a generation of cricketers with his leadership and work ethic. Dhoni's journey from a small town boy to a global cricket icon is a testament to his determination, resilience, and unparalleled talent. Dhoni's impact on Indian cricket is profound, and his contributions to the sport will be remembered for generations. His journey continues to inspire aspiring cricketers and sports enthusiasts around the world.